Hands.
Wheel prep. Getting into wheel.
Perfect.
Okay. So let's start in prone pose. Belly laying down, facing this direction, legs other direction. Relax here for just a few moments to be active at the same time when you're relaxing. So squeeze your abdominals away from the ground and keep them like this. We are human beings and our body usually looking for shortcuts. It's normal as human being. So try to remind yourself that you can be active. Focus on the core engagement, the front of the ribcage releasing away from the ground. And as you're focusing on the alignment right now, you're already thinking of that. So your mind going to your body. That's what yoga does. If you're focusing on your body all the time, your mind relax more. Just refocus to your breath. Don't change anything. Just observe the breath, how the breath goes in and out. Just notice how you can actually manage better in your body with your breath. Maybe you can squeeze your core more with exhalation. Maybe you can squeeze your core more with inhalation. It's up to you how you provide this to your body. Because you have the power. You are powerful you. Even somebody help you to guide you, you are doing the job. Because you are the best version of yourself. So take a deeper breath to the back of your lungs. Fulfill the back with your breath. And as you exhale out, press your hips to the ground and squeeze your belly away from the ground a little bit more. And again, inhale, breathe to the back of your lungs so the belly is still away from the ground. And as you exhale out, squeeze your belly more. And try to relax your glutes at the same time. Repeat this one more time. Inhale to the back of your lungs, glutes relax. And as you exhale out, squeeze your pelvic floor and exhale out. Extend your arms behind you. Make extension of the arms and your legs. And lift your arms. Lift your chest, lift your legs, lift your head, lift everything but hips. Squeeze your shoulder blades closer to each other. Reach your arms farther back. Relax your glutes if you can, and then lift higher and glutes can squeeze. And release down. And again, Shalabhasana. Lift your upper body, lift your legs, lift your arms, squeeze your shoulder blades closer to each other. Lift your arms above your body a little bit more. Exhale out, release down. Stretch your arms in front of you. Extend your arms as far as possible. Then slide your elbows directly under your shoulders to sphinx pose. Four arms parallel to each other. Extend your feet back. Press your hips against the floor and press your forearms against the floor toward your pelvis. Pelvis against the floor toward your elbows. And lift your sternum higher to breathe deeper. Make sure you lift your back of the head first, then your chin. Extend your neck, feel the body long. Feel your legs, inhale, lift your chest a little bit higher and release down. Place your hands by your chest, slip your legs together, sit down on your heels to child pose. Squeezing your legs together, you do opposite what you did before. So you round your upper body and squeeze to the center. As you connect to the higher self, squeeze your abdominals, all the digesting system with your legs. Keep repeating breathing in the back of your lungs. Allow yourself to relax your forehead closer to the ground and release your body more. This can be resting pose, although it can be very challenging for your hips, for your knees. you're uncomfortable in this pose, keep breathing to focus or grow on growing instead to give up. If you're painful, of course, step far away from it. Squeeze your belly a little bit more, extend your arms farther forward, and round your back to cat. Press the floor away strongly with your arms. Open your chest to cow. And then sit down on your heels to child pose. And repeat this few more rounds, round your back to cat. Open your chest to cow. And sit down on your heels to child pose. Make the movement fluid, focusing on the breath. If you like any additional movements, you can move your body side to side, shoulders, hips. But one thing, keep your hands and knees attached to the ground all the time, at least at the beginning. So keep the movement, but don't change your hands placement or knees placement. Keep them the same place and knee the same place. Again, even this feel uncomfortable, challenge yourself with your breath. Pressing down and shift your weights forward without pressing your toes and keep your heels grounded. Halfway, look forward, inhale. Exhale, release. Again, halfway, look forward. Exhale, release. Press your feet against the floor, especially the inner soles. Sitting bones back, chin forward, swan up, circle your arms to sitting. Reach your arms higher and up. Reach your arms, open your armpits, press your feet down. Keep extending your arms farther and back to create back bend. Open your heart, push your hips forward, stretch your arms, elbows straight, to not use your lower back. Press your feet against the floor, extend your arms, palms together to your heart center, samasthiti, even standing. Push your hips forward and lean back so you feel the heels grounded, toes soft. Hands by your side, Tadasana. Feel the inner soles grounded. Circle your arms to the ceiling, lift them high up. Reach your arms even higher. And exhale out, swan dive. Sitting bones back, hinge from your pelvis, chin forward to extend the neck. Halfway, look forward, inhale. Exhale, release. Press your feet to the ground, sitting bones back, swan up. Circle your arms higher. Open your heart, reach your arms higher, slightly back bend. Lift your arms higher and back. Cactus back bend, squeeze your shoulder blades back, toward your ribs open. Squeeze your core, release your arms by your side. Circle your arms to the ceiling. Reach from your fingers. Press from your feet. Head to your heart center. Samasthiti, even standing. Hands by your sides, palms facing forward. Circle your arms to the sky. Inhale. Lean back. Shoulders above your pelvis. Keep no back bend. Avoid the back bend. Just keep leaning back. So shoulders above your pelvis. Higher, chin parallel to the ground, lift your ears off the ground. Chin is parallel to the ground, arms behind you a little bit higher. Heels drop or down, swan dive, exhale out, forward fold. Halfway forward, inhale, exhale, release. Press your feet to the ground, sitting bones back, strong legs, circle your arms to the ceiling, open your chest. Push your hips forward, reach your arms higher, open your arms, stretch your arms and legs, cactus back bend. Squeeze your shoulder blades and your ribs. Hands on the top of the glutes to standing back bend. Protect your lower back by pushing your hips forward and strong legs. Stronger legs you have, less pressure on your lower back. Your bottom of your body is responsible for your upper body, for your lower back. Back bend starting from your legs. Press your feet down, squeeze your legs, squeeze your shoulder blades, lift your sternum higher, squeeze your elbows more, lift your sternum higher, squeeze your belly. Slowly come back to neutral spine, release your arms by your side. Readjust your ribcage, squeeze your ribcage outside in, arms by your side. Avoid the back bend, reach your arms to the sky, shift your weights on your heels, so toes are soft, beautiful. Keep the shoulders above your pelvis, lift your arms higher and back and lift your heels. Keep pushing your hips slightly forward, that's how you find the balance. And swan dive, chin forward, sitting bones back, forward fold. You may lift your heels even higher. Take your time, beautiful. Halfway, look forward. Exhale, release. Don't hold yourself on the hands. Keep your feet pressing instead. Halfway, look forward. Exhale, release. Grab your elbows, hanging down. Relax your head. Press your feet, lift your spine bones higher. Release your hands to the ground. And walk your hands forward to plank pose. Press the floor away strongly with your arms. Squeeze your ribs. Press your toes, shift entire body forward. Knees can be bent or straight. Lower your chest, stomach, and pelvis on the ground in this order. And place your hands by your lower ribcage. Lift your chest to cobra, open your heart. Release down. And again, lift your chest to cobra, open your heart. Inhale. Stay exhale, lift your chest higher. Inhale. Stay exhale, lift your chest higher. Release down. Zip your legs together, sit down to child pose. Keep your knees together to counter pose the back bend you don't. Even this is uncomfortable, you don't have to sit down deep right away. Just focusing how the breath can explore your body and going deeper and deeper and stretch more and more. Feel the steady breathing, steady pose. Now after all the movement, find yourself relaxing more and be connected to your breath. Round your back to cat. Open your chest to cow. Tuck your toes under. Bear pose. Keep your arms straight. Don't change your hands or feet placement. Plank, straight your legs, shift entire body forward. Lower your chest and stomach on the ground. Cobra or up dog, lift up. Lower down, sit down on your heels to child pose. Extend your arms farther forward. If you felt before like this wasn't a good placement in your body, try it again. Extend your arms farther forward. And don't change your hands placement, keep your elbows straight. Round your back to can without changing your hands placement. Squeeze your core, tap your toes, lift your knees off the ground. Don't change your feet or leg arms, straight your legs to plank. Now lower your chest and stomach on the ground. Cobra or up dog, open your chest. Fantastic, sit down on your heels to child pose. Round your back to cat, keep your feet flat. Keep your feet flat, chin engage, the chin core engage. Lift your kneecaps on the ground just inch without tapping your toes. Keep your feet flat. Look forward, core engage. And try to lift your hips higher and higher, like a down dog but feet flat. And lift your singles higher and higher, stretch the top of the feet, leg down dog, and then tap your toes. Shift your weights forward without pressing your toes. Keep your heels grounded. Feel the stretch on your hamstring and your glutes. Slowly squeeze your core, legs strong. You can soften your knees or press your feet more to the ground. Hands on your hips, elbows up, chin up, stand up, chin up. Straight your arms to the ceiling, toes open, heels in to start. Sun Goddess, lower your pelvis, press your feet down, straight up to start. Keep your legs stronger and lower even deeper. Sun Goddess, stay here. Keep constantly lower your pelvis. Don't pause. Just lower your pelvis by pressing your feet. Press your feet, star, lift your arms to the sky. Bind your arms behind your back. Inlace your fingers, toes and heels out, bow forward. Pull your arms away from your lower back, over your head, like you're trying to touch the ground. Toes and heels out. Save your joints, save your hips. Toes and heels out. Hands on your lower back. Slide your hands behind your legs. Release down. Hands on your hips, elbows up, chin up, stand up. Twist your toes to the right to warrior two. Press your right foot, shift your weight on your left foot, lower left hip. Extend your arms. Look on the right palm, open your palms to the side, to the side. Squeeze your core, press your right foot. Lift your arms straight, your front leg. Inhale, lift your arms to the sky. Open your arms, bend your right knee. Lower your pelvis even more. Reach your left arm farther back so the shoulders above your pelvis. And again, lift your arms to the sky, straight your front leg. Open your arms, squeeze your ribs, lower left hip, bend your right knee, open your arms. And again, lift up. And exhale, lower right knee bend. Shift your waist to your left heel. And again, lift up. And bend your right knee. Keep lower your pelvis. Don't never stop. Even if you feel the pelvis is there, keep lower left hip. Lift your arms to the sky, straight your right leg, transverse lunge to your left. Push your pelvis back, press your left heel, move your left arm against your left leg to open your hip more. Left knee's on the ground, lift your chest higher. Walk your hands to your left, lizard on the left. You can step your left foot to the side of the mat to feel comfortable on your pelvis. Left sitting bone back, right foot strong, left arm up, twist. Right knee bend or straight, step back to side plank. Then lower your arm, lower left right knee. Bend the spine, lift the neck, squeeze your core. Three-legged plank, left hand on the ground. Look forward, squeeze your left glute, shift forward. Right knee bend or straight, low plank, high plank. Switch your legs, low plank, high plank. Vinyasa, lower down dog. Breathe, chest closer to your thighs, sitting bones higher. Lift your left leg higher. Lift your left leg higher, keep your left leg really straight, and squeeze your left glute. Straighten your left leg, extend, inner, rotate your thigh bone high on the back toes. Beautiful. Left knee to your forehead, rounding down dog, hips high up. Left foot in between your hands to runner's lunge. Keep the neck extended, fingers bending left heel. You can always use the blocks if you need to. Expand the pyramid, don't change your feet, just straight your front leg. And again, you bend your right knee, chin forward, left sitting bone back for more sensation. And again, extend the pyramid, straight your bone legs, left sitting bone lift higher and back to square your pelvis. And you bend your left knee. One more, extend the pyramid. Awesome job, and re-bend your left knee. Squeeze your shoulder blades back, twist your torso to the left. You have tendency to crunch the left side of your body. Push your left sitting bone back to slow, extend your left side and twist your trunk. Press your left sitting bone back, press your left foot against the floor. Left hand inside the right foot, left foot, and straight your right left leg, walk to the right. Wide open forward fold. Sitting bones higher. Press your heels to the ground and shift your feet, hips forward. Feel the stretch, relax your head, feel stable by pressing your feet through the ground. Hands on your hips, elbows up, chin up, stand up. Star pose, open your arms, extend your legs, extend your arms. Feet pressing to the ground. Sun goddess, lower your pelvis, never stop, lower your pelvis. Even I don't stop talking, keep lowering your pelvis by pressing your feet, open your knees. Star, press your feet, never stop extending your arms, never stop extending your feet. This is yoga, you never stop. Sun goddess, lower your pelvis, press your feet, open your knees. Extend your arms to the sides. Keep your pelvis low. Keep your pelvis low, lift your arms to the sky, align with your ears. Squeeze your lips like a cat. Push your pelvis back, lean forward. Extend your neck, look forward. Push your sitting bones back, press your feet down, lower your pelvis. Sway your pelvis side to side, knees are bent. Or if you sway farther, you can sway one leg and another. Look forward to not use your lower back. Chin forward, sitting bones back. Use your legs, use your arms. 5, 4, 3, two, star pose. Press your feet, lift your arms. Bind your arms behind your back. Squeeze your ribs, extend your neck. If you have tension on your lower back, probably you're bringing your chin to your chest too much. Bind your arms more, toes in, heels out, bow forward. Extend your neck, chin away from your chest. This is how you start working on your spine. Your neck is your spine. Extend your neck all the time. Hands on your lower back. Release your hands by your sides. Release to the ground. Hands on your hips, elbows up, chin up, stand up. Twist your toes to the left. Bend your left knee, shift your weight on your right foot. Extend your arms, lower right hip as you're reaching right arm back. This is first gonna be like challenging and stretch, but after a while you're gonna feel really safe. Make sure your arms are aligned. Make sure your pelvis is low. Look on the left hand. Open your palms. Reach your arms straight in from left, inhale. Open your arms, bend your left knee, shift your weight on your right foot, lower right hip. And again, lift up, straight you from left. Open your arms, shift your weight back, lower right hip, phenomenal. Lift your arms, straight your left leg, inhale. And open, bend your left knee, shift your weight back, lower right hip. Feel the strength, feel awesome because you are. Lift your arms, straight your legs. Open, bend, stay here. Very nice. Lift your arms to the sky, lift up. Transverse lunge to your right. Keep your hands inside the right foot. Press your right foot, feel the stretch. Great job. Walk your hands to your right, to lizard on the right. Keep your hands inside the right foot to the right side of the mat. Extend your neck again, remember, this is more sensation, but also save your spine. Move your right sitting bone back, so your pelvis is aligned and the lower back is strong and long. Right hand to the sitting. If you have tension on your lower back, probably your pelvis is tricky. Press your left hand against the floor, slide your right leg back to side plank. Lift your right arm high. Use your left arm. Lift your right leg. Right hand on the ground. Look forward, shift forward. Low plank, high plank, like you can be bent. Switch your legs. Low plank, high plank. Vanyasa flow or just down dog and child pose. When you go to child pose, sit down on your heels, stretch your lower back, relax for a moment to counter pose all the movements to reconnect to yourself. Breathe the back of your lungs. Sit down deeper and deeper. Squeeze abdominals. You're squeezing abdominals not only by your breath, but also with your quads, with your thighs, squeezing them. Round your back to cat. Open your chest to cow, find table now. Heart melting pose. Keep your hips aligned with your knees. Extend your arms forward and place your forearms on the ground, head on the ground. Then keep repeating the breathing, but squeeze your ribs, squeeze your shoulder blades. You might extend your arms farther forward and try to press your sternum to the ground. Make sure you squeeze your ribs. Make sure you squeeze your shoulder blades away from your ears. So you're gonna experience like an armpit stretch and arms, but keep squeezing your shoulder blades. This is gonna feel like yummy for your back. Squeeze your ribs a lot. A little bit more by squeezing your shoulder blades more. melt your heart, chin on the ground if you like more sensation. You may lift your knees if you're ready. So slide your legs back, torso forward, extend your forearms parallel to each other, chin to your chest, and start pressing the floor away. Keep your chin to your chest, just lift your torso. You're gonna feel the stretch on the back of the back muscles. Lift your back of the head to the ceiling, and lift your chin and chest higher. Awesome. Release. Extend your arms forward. Grab your right hand, right foot. Bring your right heel to your glute. Squeeze your right heel to your glute. Press your right hip down, left hip down. Feel the stretch. Extend your left arm forward. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Lift your head. Lift your arms, lift your chest. Inhale, stay, exhale. Lift your left leg. Inhale, stay, exhale. Kick your right foot to your hand, lift everything higher. 5, 4, 3, 2, release down. Straight your right leg, straight your right arm forward. Grab your left ankle, bring your left hip to your glute, press your hip down, bring your left hip closer, press your both hips to the ground. Squeeze your core, squeeze your shoulder blades. Lift your head, lift your arm, lift your chest, reach your right arm higher, right foot is still on the ground, inhale. Stay, exhale, lift your right leg, inhale, stay, exhale. Kick your left foot to your hand, lift everything higher for 5, 4, 3, 2, release down. Awesome job. Sit down on your heels very slowly to child pose.
Against the floor and bend your right knee to the right elbow, straight to the left leg. step back, good plank, better pose. Left knee, left elbow, step back, good plank. Right knee, right elbow, and step back, good plank. Left knee, left elbow, step back, good plank. Right knee, right elbow, straight to right leg back. Right knee, right elbow, better pose. Left knee, left elbow, straight to left leg. Left knee, left elbow, bent pose. One more each side. Right knee, straight, bent, bare. Left knee, straight, bent, bare. This time, right knee, right elbow, wrap the right knee over left. Keep your hips low. Keep your right hand against the floor. Left fingers behind your left ear, open your chest. Now expand your lips. Raise your left foot, right hand.
Open your chest to cow, down dog, lift your right leg higher, right knee to your right elbow, lower your pelvis, look forward, kick your right leg back up, three-legged down dog, right foot outside the right hand to lizard, keep your hands aligned with your foot, expand the pyramid lizard. Flex your right ankle, right sitting bone higher, open right foot to the right through, passive lizard. Lower your pelvis, lower left knee on the ground. Shift the entire body forward, stretch your right arm over your head. As you see, with your arm extending, you're extending your sides of your body as well. Open your chest, keep extending your sides, drop your shoulder, so muscle engage. Fingertips behind your ear and extend your arm back. To grab the foot if you're ready. Don't try to grab if this has not happened to you yet. Lower your pelvis and open your chest more. Squeeze your left hip to your glute. Feel that hips engagement. Lower left foot, lift your right arm to the sky. Right hand inside the right foot. Tap your left toes under, lift your left knee on the ground. Kick your right leg back up, three legged down dog. Open your hip, bend your knee. Keep the same stretch on the right side of your body. Remember, extend your right arm all out like you did before and squeeze your shoulder blades as you open your chest and then lift the dog. So this is you open like we did on the knee, like we did the open lizard. The same stretch, exactly the same. Keep the stretch, open your chest. Go back to three-legged down dog. Lift your right leg high up. Right into your forehead, rounding down dog. Rounding plank, three-legged plank, rounding plank, right knee, left knee, wrapping side plank, lift your left arm to the sky, lower your pelvis, grab your right foot with your arm, right to your elbow, extend your legs if you like, right knee to your right elbow, step your right foot in between your hands to run as lunge. Lower left knee on the ground. Push your pelvis back to half split. Right sitting bone back, square your pelvis. Extend your arms left, under lunge. Squeeze your shoulder blades back. High, lunge, tap your left toes under, lift your arms to the sky. lift your arms higher if you like more challenge. Squeeze your legs and lift your right heel. 5, 4, 3, 2, hands to your heart center. Drop your heel, twist your torso to me. Reach your right arm farther back, extend your arms. Exalted lunge, right hand behind your left leg. Lift your left arm higher. If you feel tension in lower back, probably you are going too far. So scooch and back. Square so the head is straight, it's fine. Press your right foot. Revolving side angle, left elbow, side and thigh bone, palms against each other. Extend your neck. Slowly, with control, twisting chair. Left foot next to right. Chair pose, lift your arms to the sky. Lift your left heel off the ground, stand up nice and tall. Push your hips forward, shift your weight from your right heel. Three pose, lift your left knee to your left. Foot inside the left leg. Push your hips forward, lift your arms higher. Lift your right arm higher, shift your weight on your right heel, grab your left foot with your left arm. Bring your left knee to your chest first. Find the balance. Lift your right arm higher, hips forward. Find the balance. Extend your left leg in front of you, even the left knee is bent. Try to keep your foot with your hands. And open right arm to the right, then lift the left. Gentle, slowly, find the movement. Come back to the center. And switch your arms, left arm up, right arm. Transverse lunge to your left. Look to the right. Warrior two to the right. Reverse triangle. High five to the back wall. Straighten your front leg. Triangle. Push your pelvis back. Lower right arm. Keep your right arm down. Circle left arm over to your left hip to side angle. Keep your right arm down. Extend your left arm over your head. Circle up. Lift up. To warrior two, lift your arms, lift straight your legs, transverse lunge to your left. Look to the right, warrior two on the right. Reverse triangle, high back to the back wall. Triangle, lower right arm, lift your left. Keep your right arm down. Circle left arm, side angle, left arm over your head. Push your pelvis back, beach ball between your hands. 5, 4, 3, 2, lift up, transverse lunge. Lower. Look on the right. Warrior two to your right. Reverse triangle. Triangle. Side angle to half moon. Keep lifting left arm higher and higher. Transverse lunge to your left foot. Lizard to the left. Straight your arms forward. Lower your torso. Forearms on the ground if you can. Or step back to plank and place your forearms on the ground, forearms plank. Squeeze your core. Press the floor away. Right hip on the, off the ground, left hip on the ground. Keep going side to side. 5, 4, 3, 2. Dead feet to down dog. Vanyasa dog, jasa dog. 3. Lower your pelvis, look forward. Keep your left leg back up. Feel like you jumped off. Left foot outside and left hand to lizard. Press your left foot, press your arms, expand the pyramid lizard, ball leg straight. Flex your left ankle, open left toes to the left to open lizard. Push your, relax actually your pelvis forward and shift forward to open your heart like a cobra. Open your chest. Stretch your left arm over your head as much as possible so you feel the left side of your body stretch. Don't rush, don't look around. Just listen to your body. When you crouch, the side of your body is not very good. Keep it steady. Open. Bend your left elbow. Open your chest and it will be easy to grab your foot. Very peaceful and graceful. Keep your heel closer to your glute. Open your chest. Relax your pelvis a little bit more. Lift your left arm up first, bend your left hand inside the left foot. Tuck your right toes under. Kick your left leg back up to three-legged down dog, the same opening. Press the left palm against the torso, stretch your left side of your body. Extend the spine, and then maybe touch your foot to the ground to flip the dog. Keep the limbs strong, extend the sides of your body, open your chest, extend a lot, four, five, four, three. Two, three-legged down dog. Lift your left leg high up. Left knee to your left elbow. And lower your pelvis. Straighten your left leg. Three-legged plank. Bend your left knee to your left elbow. Wrap around your right knee. Side, wrapping plank. Lift your right arm to the ceiling. Left knee to your chest. Lower your pelvis. Grab your foot. Extend or straight. Left knee to your left elbow, left right hand on the ground. Step your left foot in between your hands to runners. Bend the spine, lower right knee on the ground. Hands split, unsupported hand split. Bend the spine, lengthen the neck, squeeze your core. High lunge, lift your arms to the ceiling. Lift your arms high up. Squeeze your ribs, lean back. Palms to your heart center, torso up. Twist your torso to the knee. Lean back. Extend your arms. Exalted lunge. If you like to lift your left heel, lift your left heel. Revolving side angle. Right elbow outside the thigh bone. Palms against each other. Again, if you have tension on your lower back, push your left hip back. So you square your pelvis. Extend the sides of your body. Twist the chair. Right foot forward. Chair, lift your arms. Check your knees, they should align, they should stick over the other. Lift your right heel. Stand up nice and tall. Reach your arms higher, shift your weight back, three toes. Open right knee to the right. Foot inside the left leg, avoid your knee. The knee is joint. Joint is not to press or hold any weights. They are connection to the bones. Your left arm up, slowly raise your right hand to your right foot. Bring your right knee to your chest and lift your right knee higher. Lift your left arm higher, find the balance on the left foot. Keep your right hand to your foot and extend even the legs not straight. Not straight left. Open right leg to the right, left arm to the left. Even the knees bent. Keep your foot on your hand. Keep your foot to your hand and to your foot. Come back to the center. Switch your arms very slowly. Twist your torso to the right. Breathe through it. Slow motion. Transverse lunge to your right. Listen carefully. Press your right foot on, look on the left, warrior two to the left. Reverse triangle, high five to the back wall. Triangle, lower your left arm, lift your right arm. With right arm sway to your hip side angle, keep your left arm down, extend your right arm over your head, push your pelvis to your legs. Circle up to reverse triangle right away. lift up to warrior two, sorry. Lift your arms straight, your legs transverse arms to your right. Look to the left. Warrior two to the left. Left knee bend. Then reverse triangle. Triangle. Side angle. Both arms reach ball between your hands. 5, 4, 3, 2, transverse lunge. Warrior two to the left. Reverse triangle. Triangle. Side angle to half moon, take your time. Believing yourself, trust the process. Lift your right arm higher and right leg higher. Feel the pressure on your left foot. Lift your right arm higher. Transverse lunge to your right. Lizard on the right. Extend your arms forward. Arms on the ground. Step back to delphin plank. Plank or delphin plank. Squeeze your core. Press your elbows against the floor. Look forward. Keep your both forearms on the ground. Lower right hip. Look forward. Pulse your left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, center. Switch. Pulse your right leg. Look forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, center. Lower your baby sphinx pose. Open your fingers to the sides. Wider apart, make it closer to your body if you need to. Press your pubic bone to the ground, squeeze your ribs. Lift the back of the head to the ceiling. Then lift your chin and maybe start pressing the floor away to extend your elbows. Fingers open to the sides. Spread your fingers wide to open your palms. The sides, compress the sphinx, squeeze your shoulder blades back, squeeze your ribs, squeeze your belly, hips on the ground. Seal pose, open your heart and release down. Extend your arms forward, hands by your sides, roll over on your back. Walk your fingers closer to your feet. Squeeze your shoulder blades. As you know, every member is starting from your bottom of your body. So press your feet to the ground and roll your shoulders underneath. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Relax your glutes. Squeeze your pelvic floor and hold that. Press your feet. Shift your pelvis over your shoulders. Shift your pelvis over your shoulders, glutes relax. If you're squeezing your glutes, squeeze your pelvic floor more because it's not both sides squeezing. If you're squeezing your glutes, this means you're not squeezing your pelvic floor. Squeeze your shoulder blades, bind your arms underneath. Press your feet against the floor, roll over on your shoulders to open your chest. Keep your ribs engaged still. Lift your hips higher, glutes relax, legs strong. Everything starting from your quads. Lift your hips. Short shift over your shoulders a little bit more. Keep squeezing your shoulder blades. Stay another 10 minutes. I'm kidding. Just stay longer time. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Squeeze your shoulder blades more. Shift your weight over your shoulders more. If you feel anything on your knees, this means your feet too close to your body. You can move them away from your hands. Keep pressing your feet. Keep shifting your weight on your shoulders. Slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae, spine first on the ground, then pelvis on the ground. Soles of the feet together, open knees to the side, relax, stretch your arms over your head. Zip your knees together. Feet open apart. Open your arms right and left, reach your wiper side to side. Lower knees to the left, Left hand go outside the right knee. Push your knee away. Fingertips behind your ear. Imaginary orange under your chin. Squeeze your core. And lift your chin up towards your right hip. And lower down. Inhale. And again, crunch to your right hip. And lower down. And crunch up and lower down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Lift your left knee first. Right knee follow. Cross your left knee over right. Eagle legs. Squeeze your legs. Left arm on the right. So don't switch your legs. The same leg. Cross. And lift your elbows away from your knees. Switch your legs. On the pelvis. Lift your hips and lower. Lift your hips and lower. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lift your hips and knees and on the upper body. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend your elbows away from your knees. Inhale. And both upper and lower body. Crunch in and extend. Crunch in and extend for another just 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Full body stretch. And by your sides. Set for bridge. Fingertips brushing your heels. Press your feet. Roll over on your shoulders. Second time, it's always better to understanding your body. So relax your glutes, squeeze your pelvic floor, roll over on your shoulders more and more. Keep breathing. Lifting your hips higher, glutes relax.
Stay 10, 9, 8,
Very slowly come back to the center, no rush.
And roll over on your back. Extend your arms over your head, extend your legs in front of you. So you can repeat the bridge pose if you like, but if you like the wheel pose. Wheel pose is the same principles when you work in higher plastic pattern. Start with your legs. Squeeze your head to the floor and relax your glutes. Important is to use your arms as well. So when you set your feet on the ground, you get the movement brushing your heels like a bridge pose. Extend your arms and extend them so you stretch the sides of your body like you do the open lizard, the wild thing. Extend, you can walk your fingers farther back. Feel the side of your body extended. And then place your hands next to your ears. Palms pressing down, fingers pointing forward. At first, this might be a little bit uncomfortable, but very good set. After a while, you're gonna press your hands like you're pressing down dog, your hands. So keep your feet on the ground, because at first you're going from the feet. Squeeze your belly floor. Keep your arms ready to push yourself away. So you push yourself, hips moving forward. So as you press the floor away, press your feet, and squeeze your belly. Inhale, press your feet, push your hips forward to your knees to straighten your arms. As you press the floor away, arms strong and straight. Then use your legs to move your chest in between your hands. Extending your arms is crucial to make the shoulder blades squeeze. If your elbows not straight at first, it's alright, it's low for it. But push your hips forward, use your legs to straighten your arms. And then very slowly, you can plant the top of the head on the ground first. Then very slowly, press the back of the head and lower down. This is one way. If you never done this before, you can go to bridge pose first. Lift your hips, feel the bridge pose. Lift your hands. As you press the floor away, the same way, push your hips forward, but you're gonna plant the top of the head on the ground. As you plant and readjust your hands, you probably squeeze your knuckles this way. Squeeze your legs and push the floor away with your arms. Most important part, working on straightening your elbows and then on the other way to the hand. So try again. Use your arms to press the floor away. Use your legs to press the floor away. And then, when your elbows are straight, squeeze your shoulder blades to shift your weight to your hands.
leg up to the sky as well.
Only if you don't want a cool wet towel or raise your hand to the ceiling, to let me know. Thank you. Bring your knees to your chest. And then straighten your right leg in front of you. As you're keeping left knee and to your chest, squeeze again, straighten your right leg, feel the extension, feel the difference. You can sway your left side to side. And slide your left hand inside, your left knee to grab the big toes with the index finger and third finger. To halfway happy baby.
Feel the bones heavy, muscles relax, joints release. You'll be feeling grounded, supported underneath, and happy. Enjoy this moment as your Mother Earth supporting you with the vibration you're sending away. You're receiving those vibrations back, clean, rejuvenating, because it's you. You are beautiful and perfect you. As we all connected, we union, we all one. Notice that you breathe the same breath, inhaling and exhaling the same air. We connecting with this first. We connect on the energy together. So whatever you do to yourself, you really do to others. So thank you so much to work beautifully on yourself, showing the beautiful discipline in this class, the awesome movements, amazing you, and sharing this with me and those around you. Now you're gonna take this with you for the yoga off the mat. You're gonna be you, perfect you. That way, you're gonna share without trying. Allow yourself and promise yourself that you are the best version of yourself. Love, inner peace, joy, everything is with gratitude. So enjoy the breathing. This is last moment of the yoga practice. Be guided by no one but breath. You yoga practice continue until you decide to leave this room. The yoga practice on the mat continue until the last person leaving this room. So respect the yoga practice still continue here. Take your belongings quietly. Clean your mat downstairs. Walk tall on tiptoes. So nobody will notice you that you're leaving this room. And...